you die, and whoever lives and believes in him will never die.
Over a ship, spring over rust was like Grandma Russ's mice is all I have. He said to me, that will do. What a job I have raising up. Now how much do I love you? You put the money in my hand, and I know I'm glad to make the sale. And I wanted to ask him, sir, what can you do with just 3 nails? He said, did you ever hear of a man called Jesus the Nazarene? You mean the one who goes around doing good? He said, yes, that's the man. But today I intend to show the world that I am awesome. For with these 3 old rusted spikes, I'm going to nail Jesus to the cross. I stood there almost numb. You'll never know how I felt. I said, please, sir, don't do that. That's on my knees, I bet. He just turned and walked away. I got up and followed him. I said, please, sir, I'll buy them back. But he just looked at me and grinned. But in the distance, I could see the howling mob through the tears that filled my eyes. Away with him, crucify him. I could hear their angry cries. Over the top of all the noise and groans of agony, I could hear the sound of the hammer as that big Roman soldier nailed Jesus to a tree.
Thank you. After the Sabbath, at dawn on the first day of the week, Mary Magdalene and the other Mary went to look at the tomb. There was a violent earthquake, for an angel of the Lord came down from heaven and, going to the tomb, rolled back the stone and sat on it. His appearance was like lightning, and his clothes were white as snow. The guards were so afraid of him that they shook and became like dead men. The angel said to the woman, "Do not be afraid, for I know that you are looking for Jesus who was crucified. He is not here. He is risen, just as he said. Come and see the place where he lay. Then go quickly and tell his disciples, 'He has risen from the dead and is going ahead of you into Galilee. There you will see him. Now I have told you.' So the women hurried away from the tomb, afraid yet filled with joy, and ran to tell his disciples. Suddenly Jesus met them, greetings, he said. They came to him, clasped his feet, and worshiped him. Then Jesus said to them, 'Do not be afraid. Go and tell my brothers to go to Galilee. There they will see me.'"
Yeah. Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. In his great mercy, he has given us new birth into a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead.
Which he himself made to us, eternal life.